Hi guys, this time I've been hiking into Skierfe in Sarek National Park, and now I want to show you some small glimpse out of the tour. So, let's go!
We are Stina and Matti. We run a lifestyle company in the north of Swedish Lapland. For a living, we work as nature guides and dog mushers. This is our life, our dream and our home. You're welcome to follow us on the journey. This time I'm on my way to Skierfe in Sarek National Park west of Jokkmokk. With me is two guests from US. It's early June and a lot of snow is melting high up in the mountains. That give us some high water levels in the rivers. We hiked into Aktse the first day. Aktse is a beautiful small settlement since old days. Second day we had fresh snow falling from the sky and Skierfe was hidden in the low clouds. We hiked up towards Skierfe anyway. After a while we get awarded with some blue sky, open views, warm sun and some nice coffee stops along the trail.
They said no, they didn't say yes.
Thank you for watching, and if you want to see more, feel free to follow our YouTube channel. See you!